Hello friends, welcome to Engineering Funda family. In this video, I am going to explain you few very interesting questions based on computer organizations and computer architectures. In my previous videos, I have already explained few theories based on computer architectures. Like I have explained you how von Neumann structure is there, how Howard structure is there, based on Lin's classifications, how we can classify multiprocessor system. So all those things that we have studied in theory. But based on those theory, there can be one mark MCQs. So how to solve those type of questions? Let us see all those things one by one. So let us see first question over here. So if you observe in first question, among the given options, choose correct one. So first statement, that is von Neumann architecture shares common memory for instructions and data. Is it correct? Yes, obviously, my dear students. Von Neumann architecture is having common memory for instructions and data. Remember this. Second statement is Howard architecture has separate memory for instructions and data. Obviously, this statement is also correct. Howard architecture is having separate memory for instructions and data, and von Neumann architecture that is having common memory for instructions and data. That you should know, and here based on that, you can say option B, that is correct, as both statements are correct, right? Let us have second question. So in second question, suppose we want to compute the value of y to the power 6, we want to compute square root of y, or we want to compute y raised to 1/3 using the value of y. Which of the following among Flynn CPU classification will be based suited for above calculation? So here, first of all, we need to understand what we need to compute, right? If you observe here, there are three different operations that we need to do. First operation is raised to 6, second is square root of y, and third operation is y to the power 1/3. So here, multiple instructions that we need to perform. So here we are dealing with to perform multiple instruction, and if you observe, data is one only, y, right? So you are having single data. So for this particular case, you should have multiple instruction, single data stream type of computation. So you see, multiple instruction, single data stream, option C, that will be correct. So that is how we need to understand how you can have Flynn's classification, right? Now I'm going to explain you third MCQ. So in third question, vector and arrays belongs to which class of Flynn's classifications? So here you should understand one thing. See, vector and array means what? Let us say I'm talking about one array. Let us say array is y, and this y, that is as per y0, y1, y2, y3, and so on up to yn, right? So here, when you talk about array or vector, obviously there will be multiple data, right? And we will be performing same instruction on those data, right? Like you can have y into 2 or y plus 2. So what you will be doing? You will be multiplying, adding, dividing those things with multiple data. But instruction will be one only, right? So what it means here, you will be having single instruction. And if you observe, we are having multiple data. So here you can have single instruction, multiple data stream type of computer with Flynn's classification. So that is how things are there. So you should understand first what is that which we need to compute about, right? And based on that, you can choose any multiprocessor system. I hope it is clear to you. Still, if anything that you would like to share, please write down in comment box. I'll be happy to help you. Thank you so much for watching this video.